What are you doing there? They look like brothers. And then there's a big hole. Jude Henley, 49 yards later, 107 yards on 13 carries. Henley's going to be back with Mason next season. It was 17-zip in the first half. More Jayhawks. Third quarter, Mark Williams. This is a legitimate bomb. Travels 50 yards in the air, 77 yards in all in the play. Isaac Bird, four catches, 116 yards. It's 30-7. More Jayhawks. Still third. Williams deep again. This time to Andre Carter, the only place he could throw it where it would be caught for a touchdown. Williams, good day. 18-27, 288, 37-7. Donahue's boys come back. UCLA behind the freshman quarterback, Cade McNown, the lefty. Kevin Jordan, 8 yards later, 37-14. The ensuing kickoff, the Bruins, little chip shot. Is it caught? No, it's dropped, but Vito Clement falls on it. UCLA is in business, and Glenn Mason said, maybe I should leave here. That sets up this. Kareem Abdul-Jabbar, 6 yards and in. 26 carries, 152 on the day. It's 37-22, and maybe Terry Donahue says, I'll stay. UCLA, crucial, fourth down and one from their own 10. Akil Davis, linebacker Dick Holt, Holt everything. And the Kansas defense fired up. 2 plays later, the offense takes over. Mark Williams, great play faked. Running back helped out, 7 yards. 548 yards of offense for Kansas. Terry Donahue, I'm out of here. Glenn Mason, I'm staying. Kansas wins it 51-30. The Jayhawks teammates and team players said they were shocked to hear that Mason was coming back. Kansas finishes 10-2.